Oh yeah. Cave entrance right there. Actually, it's pretty clear. Look for snakes, man. Hey, snake.
Where?
The tree.
Right there.
Yep.
Right there.
Oh, wow.
Oh my God.
Cork. Golden lancehead viper. This is a big male. If you look how he's oriented, he's got a nice big clear strike zone right in front of him. So it's not coincidental how he's sitting. Which of course, for me, is the stuff of dreams, but other people's the stuff of nightmares. This is why we have to remain vigilant, because they are literally everywhere.
Brian.
Brian!
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Two snakes. So here I am looking at that snake. Now, if you look just over my shoulder, there's another snake. It's been here the whole time. Right there. Literally at face height.
Another snake up here.
Oh my God.
Seeing a golden lancehead in the wild for the first time, it's been just an amazingly special moment. It's why I became a scientist. I'm a kid in the candy store with all these snakes around me.
So beautiful.
But on the other hand, I of course have to be aware at all times of danger to myself and of course danger to the rest of the team. If somebody gets bit, it could end up absolutely catastrophic.
So for every snake you see, there's 10 more.
Scary ass place.
Another snake up here.
We've got a snake on the path, and it's a pretty good sized one.
That's incredible.
Looking just like a pile of old leaves. And that's perfect ambush position right there.
What a beauty.
So remember, don't step.
Damn it.
Go.
Boa constrictor blocking my way. Quite a big guy as well. Try and pin his head. We'll use this V to do this. Okay, I've got him pinned. Control the head, control the body, and carefully move past him.
My God, look at the size of that snake! It's huge! The largest snake in the world! Just moving silently, sinuously through the gloom. Coming towards me. Figuring out if I'm a threat or not. If I was on land, I probably wouldn't get this close, because I would think she would probably be about to strike.
Okay, we got a Western Diamondback rattlesnake here. And these guys kill more people in the US than any other snakes. And you hear that rattle? That's just telling me to back away. He's mad. But they'll inject a hemotoxic venom. They'll literally turn your muscles into soup. But look, watch how fast his strike is against my boot here.
Strikes often occur when unsuspecting hikers step on a rattlesnake or disturb it in a clump of vegetation.
See that? Whap! Like lightning. If I hadn't got snake boots on, I'd now have a ticking time bomb to the grave. Unless I got medical help very fast.
Filmed at 1500 frames a second, you can see that once the snake has made the decision to strike, the head rears, the fangs are unsheathed, and even before striking my boot, those fangs are delivering their lethal dose of venom. If that strike had hit flesh, I'd now be in big trouble. The sensation is said to be like two hot hypodermic needles puncturing the skin, instantly followed by excruciating pain and spontaneous bleeding from where the fangs have penetrated. And though my reactions are fast, they're no match for this rattler. From decision made and back again, the whole process takes just under half a second. But in that time, the brain has just received the message that you're in danger, and it's another full second before you can react. Without the right protection, it will be too late.
Whoa, that's a tropical rattlesnake.
This thing is enormous, it's gorgeous,
It's a dangerous animal.
A bite from a tropical rattlesnake delivers neurotoxins that can lead to shock, paralysis, permanent blindness, and even respiratory failure.
I want to respect this beautiful creature. It belongs here. I'm a newbie in this forest. It's his home. So I'm just gonna go ahead and slowly back away right now. I'm used to seeing rattlesnakes at home. The key right now is just to keep eye contact and slowly backstep, being careful not to kick anything, and gracefully walk away from it.
To a snake!
Careful, I almost ran into it. That's a taipan. Be careful moving, because if you move, it's gonna freak out.
What do you want me to do?
That is my concern right there. I've gotta get a better grip. Do me a favor, put the bag on the ground. Don't walk up, please. It's these things are so twitchy. And now just take your hook and open that bag up. You have to back it up on me. Snakes don't normally go backwards, do they? The taipans do. Crap. I'm gonna just try to slowly make my way over to you. Perfect, you just stay right there. I just have to get this in the bag. Please go in there.
He's looking right at me. I don't like being face to face with this thing.
He's not gonna get you.